gonna chuck some straw out this morning, and we're running out of shavings. As you can see, it's, you know, it was only like last night we bedded it up and it's a bit mucky, so we'll chop some straw up. So we usually use this for chopping up hay, but it's also pretty good for chopping up straw, so you'll see. I suppose it's kind of a lot of power to have on a straw chopper and bale shredder, but it works perfect. Just set it up for chopping straw. I usually give them a bit of food, then they can be eating while he's chopping straw up. Now I have to reset the machine. Normally go in with them beefers like these, but they are fairly quiet. Really have to watch yourself. There you are, bedded up. Looks more like a scene from Countryfile, doesn't it, really? I'm not that lucky. Just feel the wind. If you here comes the slowest bale challenge ever. You see the lilies dance and how they slowly grow. I'm counting years as they go by. Now all the lilies gone and aces brought to life. 'Cause at times I think I'm leaving, my mind takes me back to fall. When the snow begins to sing goodnight to all. Anybody's wondering while I'm sweating, like a goss blow's ass, because I'm old. Anyway, you'll think we put our bale in the wrong way around, some people may think. But what we find is if you put it in that way, it shreds it better and pulls it apart quicker. If you put it in the right way around, it just goes round and round and cuts finer bits of hay off, which isn't really what we want. We're happy with longer bits of hay. So we feed our stock on hay. We don't feed silage, really, because it's got too much protein for what we want. And ours isn't really silage grass, it's more stalky and the old-fashioned meadow grass. So protein-wise, we haven't tested it for a while, but it's around about 5-6%, which isn't much. But we don't want these things to be getting fat over the winter. We just want to keep the bellies full and keep them happy. Just keep a bit of condition on them, but not too much. But they like it. So if you'll see in our other videos, we've Anton Deck, wherever he's gone. Where is he at? There. So the twins, they're 6 months old now. They're not massive for 6 months old, but they're doing all right. They are. Oh, they're both here. They're doing good enough for us. We're happy with them.
That'll do for today. We're just mucking out a stable now. Please comment what else you'd like to see. Like and subscribe, help grow the channel. So yeah, thanks for watching. Tell me what you thought of the video.